but eventually lost competition to Swedish Romaniae, which grew around the place. During the 1812 French invasion of Russia, the Crimean stayed in the town for 12 hours to write orders and respond, and receive an envoy from the King of Naples.